the will to win, the desire to succeed, the urge to reach your full potential. These are the keys that will unlock the door to personal excellence. A warm and hearty welcome to one and all present here for this astonishing Jubilation Day celebration being witnessed by you all virtually. The galaxy of our honorable chief guests, my dear lovable staffs of VLML Bodhi campus, respected parents and our beloved students, it's a glad welcome we bring to you today. Filled with the desire, hope and dreams. This is a remarkable day in our students' life as our blooming buds have created records in the Smith test by scoring 100% results. Winning means you are willing to go longer, work harder and give more than anyone else. A little progress each day adds up to big results. It is indeed happy to announce that a small appreciation will change everyone's life. To share this appreciation and happiness, we have gathered here today. Music is a form of prayer, uniting people everywhere, transcending language, time and race. Rhythm building at a pace will transform any place into holy sacred space. When you sing, you pray twice. Now we have Varshika from grade 2 to grace this occasion with her euphonious voice. Thank you, Varshika, for the mesmerizing song. We all feel blessed. Dance is the hidden language of the soul. Indian classical music and dance are not just for entertainment. They are designed to elevate your consciousness. Now, it's time for you to relax and enjoy the sparkling dance performance of our little angel Pragati of grade 2. Pragati, for your spectacular and gracious performance. Smart cheer and great welcome make a merry feast. It's time to call upon the young and talented blooming bud of grade 2 Sai Ashwath to welcome the gathering.
Warm greetings to one and all present here. Education is a key to unlock the golden door of freedom. Education is a passport to the future. For tomorrow belongs to those who prepare for it today. I am extremely happy to be a proud Velamalaiyan, and it is an honor to deliver the welcome speech for this spectacular event. I take immense pleasure in welcoming you all to the jubilation ceremony of our primary department. Let me begin by welcoming the extremely gentle and dynamic personality, our chairman, Sri Muthuramalingam sir, who has been a great pillar of support for all of us. Next, I would like to welcome our director, Sri MVM Sasikumar sir, and director of academics, Srimati Geetanjali Sasikumar ma'am, for their endless commitment to this institution. I would also like to welcome all heads of our school and our beloved teachers who have always supported our school vision and mission. Dear parents and my fellow friends, your presence on this happy day will be a memory that we will always treasure. Come on friends, don't wait for inspiration. Be an inspiration, and it's time to celebrate our achievements. Once again, a warm welcome to one another.
Thank you, Sai Ashwath. That was a heartfelt welcome. The strongest factor for success is self-esteem. Believing you can do it, believing you deserve it, and believing you will get it. A dream does not become reality through magic. It takes sweat, determination, and hard work. Put your hands together for our junior superstars who have exhibited excellence in MET test conducted in the month of October 2021. Let's start with the achievement of Grade 1 rock stars.
Satvika R of Class 1A has secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Priya Rajesh of Class 1A has secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Yug Yadav of Class 1A has secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Rafael Anthony D of Class 1B has secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Lara Navi of Class 1B has secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Berlin Dio of Class 1B had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Chirian CK of Class 1C had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Ilakia P of Class 1C had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Manvita V of Class 1C had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Pratiksha V of Class 1C had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Ajay V of Class 1D had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Krish SS of Class 1D had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Midrushin KP of Class 1D had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Subramanian V of Class 1D had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Akansha MV of Class 1D had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Divyadarshini S of Class 1D had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Harshini GV of Class 1D had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Harshini R of Class 1D had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Kanishka CR of Class 1D had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Sanashri R of Class 1D had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Srinika Y of Class 1D had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Tanisha M of Class 1D had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Ahian Yahya MV of Class 1E had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Lokesh M of Class 1E had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. MK Prajit Anugraha of Class 1E had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Harshani KS of Class 1E had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Tejashree V of Class 1E had secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Vaishank of Class 1B had secured second rank with a score of 399 on 400. Yugesh Ram PL of Class 1B had secured second rank with a score of 399 on 400. Pooja V of Class 1B had secured second rank with a score of 399 on 400. Benhan and Charles of Class 1C had secured second rank with a score of 399 on 400. Sheshank N of Class 1E had secured second rank with a score of 399 on 400. Harinita RV of Class 1E had secured second rank with a score of 399 on 400. Manvi V of Class 1E had secured second rank with a score of 399 on 400. Shraddha Ashwin of Class 1A had secured third rank with a score of 398 on 400. Taman T of Class 1A had secured third rank with a score of 398 on 400. Ankan Praveer of Class 1A had secured third rank with a score of 398 on 400. John Zakaria of Class 1A had secured third rank with a score of 398 on 400. Mithilesh V of Class 1B had secured third rank with a score of 398 on 400. Mehreen A of Class 1B had secured third rank with a score of 398 on 400. Tavan Kartik C of Class 1D had secured third rank with a score of 398 on 400. Vishwajit P of Class 1D had secured third rank with a score of 398 on 400. Hannah Hepzibah J of Class 1D had secured third rank with a score of 398 on 400. Jaslyn N of Class 1D had secured third rank with a score of 398 on 400. Pranita S of Class 1D had secured third rank with a score of 398 on 400. Kandrish CR of Class 1D had secured third rank with a score of 398 on 400. Ritushana S of Class 1D had secured third rank with a score of 398 on 400. Dhyanesh R of Class 1E had secured third rank with a score of 398 on 400. Kavin V of Class 1E had secured third rank with a score of 398 on 400. Jitesh S of Class 1A had secured 396 on 400. Ritwit Amit Padekar of Class 1A had secured 396 on 400. Tanvi M of Class 1A had secured 396 on 400. Riya Keshika B of Class 1B had secured 397 on 400. Maurya Sandin K of Class 1B had secured 396 on 400. Tanshika SB of Class 1C had secured 397 on 400. Nanshika J of Class 1C had secured 396 on 400. Hasni Sai E of Class 1C had secured 396 on 400. Niralia S of Class 1C had secured 396 on 400. Shivani R of Class 1C had secured 396 on 400. Jay Samrita S of Class 1D had secured 397 on 400. Makshi S of Class 1D had secured 396 on 400. Nikita S of Class 1D had secured 396 on 400. Jeevit Rakshan S of Class 1E had secured 396 on 400. Mukundveer SR of Class 1E had secured 396 on 400. Kunika Reddy A of Class 1E had secured 396 on 400. Harini G of Class 1E had secured 396 on 400. Nishita S of Class 1E had secured 396 on 400.
Next, let us witness the achievements of Grade 2 rock stars. Sayani M. Vivek of 2B has secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Harsh Yadav of 2C has secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Christopher P. of 2D has secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Sayashwith H. of 2D has secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Aparna R. of 2D has secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Nilesh K of 2E has secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Ahmed Nafis M of 2F has secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Shakti Sarvesh Ram S of 2F has secured first rank with a score of 400 on 400. Kartika Pragna R of Class 2A has secured second rank with a score of 399 on 400. Shravya TA of Class 2A has secured second rank with a score of 398 on 400. Sadhana PL of Class 2B has secured second rank with a score of 398 on 400. Sairam S of Class 2C has secured second rank with a score of 398 on 400. Sam Rajshekar of Class 2C has secured second rank with a score of 398 on 400. Ashwada K of Class 2C has secured second rank with a score of 398 on 400. Kailvedi P of Class 2C has secured second rank with a score of 398 on 400. Arya AP of Class 2D has secured second rank with a score of 398 on 400. Jayasurya A of Class 2D has secured second rank with a score of 398 on 400. Nithilan V of Class 2D has secured second rank with a score of 398 on 400. Linusara S of Class 2D has secured second rank with a score of 398 on 400. Mithun CT of Class 2D has secured second rank with a score of 398 on 400. Genovan Rishon MJ of Class 2E has secured second rank with a score of 398 on 400. Jonah A of Class 2E has secured second rank with a score of 398 on 400. Santosh Narayan E of Class 2E has secured second rank with a score of 398 on 400. Dakshan BM of Class 2F have secured second rank with a score of 398 on 400. Gunavarshya M of Class 2F has secured second rank with a score of 398 on 400. Alia A of Class 2A has secured third rank with a score of 396 on 400. Kachi Manaswini of Class 2A has secured third rank with a score of 396 on 400. Hamsini S of Class 2B has secured third rank with a score of 396 on 400. Pratvika K of Class 2C has secured third rank with a score of 397 on 400. Rakshana A of Class 2C has secured third rank with a score of 397 on 400. Abhinav S of Class 2C has secured third rank with a score of 396 on 400. Monashri Y of Class 2D has secured third rank with a score of 396 on 400. Jagadvil Madhavan of Class 2E has secured third rank with a score of 396 on 400. Tapastura R of Class 2E has secured third rank with a score of 396 on 400. Neya Aradhya B of Class 2E has secured third rank with a score of 396 on 400. Madhirakshi G of Class 2E has secured third rank with a score of 396 on 400. Sangamitrai VY of Class 2F has secured third rank with a score of 396 on 400. Divijay SK of Class 2F has secured third rank with a score of 396 on 400. Gunasini SNK Sumashri of Class 2B has secured 395 on 400. Venba Karthi of Class 2C has secured 395 on 400. Sai Krishna A of Class 2D has secured 395 on 400. Sanjana Sasi Kumar of Class 2E has secured 395 on 400. Kailan SK of Class 2F has secured 395 on 400. A hearty congratulations to all the achievers of pre-primary department. We look forward to your continued success. Gratitude is a fairest blossom which springs from the soul. I would like to call upon Riti Liana from Grade 2 for rendering the vote of thanks.
Hi, yes. A thankful heart is a happy heart. Thankful expresses extreme gratitude, humility and understanding. I deem it a great honor and privilege to profess a vote of thanks on this memorable occasion. Let me first of all start by giving glory to the Almighty God for making today's event a great success. I extend my thanks to all the heads of our school for their enormous cooperation in organizing this event. An event like this cannot happen overnight. We have been fortunate enough to be backed by a team of very proactive and dedicated staffs of our institution who are well versed in their job. Thank you so much for your stupendous effort. Our sincere gratitude goes to all parents and well-wishers for their rock-solid support system and encouragement. Finally, I would like to thank our budding rock stars who made this event possible. We value you and your every moment that you stay in this temple of learning. Thank you one and all.
Thank you so much, dear. With this, we come to the end of this spectacular event. It is a great honor to have you all tuned in. I thank you for spending your much valuable time to appreciate our young achievers and to make this occasion a memorable one. The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. My dear children, keep your face always towards the sunshine and shadows will fall behind you. Never ever forget, even for a moment, how amazing you are. Stay safe and continue to chase your dreams. Thank you one and all.